Hello everybody, Martin Hazy, Lord Mayor of Adelaide. Good to see you. An update of this week's City of Adelaide Council Chamber meeting. The first item is the Facade Improvement Scheme. Now, as many of you may know, we have a heritage incentive scheme, but the Facade Improvement Scheme is actually for character buildings which are not heritage listed. And there are many throughout the City of Adelaide. And we want to help the landlords and tenants of these character buildings improve their presentation, improve their shop fronts, improve their balconies, so that these buildings are sustainable into the future, because they really do add to the whole fabric of the City of Adelaide. Sustainability Incentive Scheme. What a wonderful success story. Now, as you know, the City of Adelaide has a goal to be carbon neutral by 2025. But we're engaging directly with our residential and commercial ratepayers to assist them adopt sustainability measures. The good news is the program for this financial year has been so popular that we've had to add $100,000 of extra resources into it to see us through to the 30th of June. Motion of notice from the Deputy Lord Mayor, Sandy Vershaw. We have a lot of archival material which really celebrates our heritage and our history. And this term of council has been committed towards displaying more of that archival material. Our Deputy Lord Mayor moved a successful motion this week in the City of Adelaide Council Chamber for administration to produce a report, because we might look into producing a book which contains all of the wonderful examples of the artwork of the City of Adelaide which we're holding in our archive. Thanks everyone, have a wonderful time during the festival and the fringe season, and I look forward to seeing you very soon. Bye for now.